goblins around here recently. Awful creature.
Okay, there we go.
How are you?
Okay. What were we doing last? Belts. Okay. Hold on.
Goodbye.
Keld of the Isle. Patience. Caution. Slow and steady wins the race, my father always said. Careless fighters get one last white shirt and a box.
Your face looks weird.
Well met.
Don't. I'm Burr's Grove. Yeah. Nothing now. Not.
Go to speak to Azin and Shadenhall.
Bye.
You what? Too. Wait, what?
What can I? Nothing now. Not at your.
Oh, Anvil. What is our rank? Yeah, we'll be doing some Fighters Guild quest here.
Bye.
Okay.
Morning.
He still says our rank is not high enough.
I like what I see. It's my pleasure. Looking for more work, eh? Good. Got a contract for you. I'd like you to go talk to Norbert Lells here in Anvil.
Norbert Lells.
He runs Lells quality merchandise here in Anvil. He's been having problems with break-ins, though, and he's hired us to put a
okay.
To
we're pulling off.
Take care of Lells.
Local map. It's also like four in midnight. We'll rest till it's rest till like 8 p.m. Okay, so. I'm very foggy on a lot of the, Fighters Guild quests, so. Okay.
Welcome. Greetings. Welcome to Lell's Quality Merchandise. We have a wide range of goods to suit your needs. Oh, and perhaps you saw the sign outside? A slight mistake, you know. Bit of bad luck there. So, what can I do for you?
Greetings.
I've lost a great deal of merchandise over the last few months. I keep replacing it, but they keep stealing. New locks on the doors be damned. They always come at night after I've gone to bed. Maybe a mage transports them inside. You can just stay in the shop overnight. Good luck. I'm going to wait at the Flowing Bowl until this mess is settled. I know I can trust you to keep the place safe.
Okay.
I am Norbert Lell. What can I do? As I said. Be seeing you.
What does this sign outside say? Oh. Oh, I didn't realize that.
Well met. Morning.
Interesting. Okay, what does the quest say? Staying the store overnight. Okay, we're gonna make a quick save. Wait until nighttime. Oh, there we go. Merchandise. Okay, they do have a joke about it in game. Oh, that is an actual scroll. Interesting. Sorry, my screen just went black a second there. Oh damn, there's a... I don't even know what Frenzy on player does. Oh, we're gonna need to drink those healing potions if I have any. Oh damn. Oh, it's silenced. Heal. Die, damn you. Die. Do your Bro. Damn it. Do I have anything to cure silence? Nope. Complete bitch out and heal. Ooh. I've taken care of the crooks breaking into Noble's store. I should speak to the innkeeper himself. Oh, good.
Were you able to take care of...
Yep.
You've gotten them? Wonderful. But their names are familiar to me. All of those men have worked for me. Amazing. I even trusted them to open up the shop in the mornings. I can't imagine what turned them to a life of crime. Sad. Well, here's your payment.
Yeah, that is pretty weird.
Hey, you're the one they call the hero... Come back anytime.
don't know if I can help you, but I'll try.
I hope I can help. Sounds like everything.
Yep.
You've got duties to attend to. First.
What?
Sounds like everything is. You've got duties to attend to. First, though, you're ready for.
I thought I completed it. Is it complete? Yeah.
Farewell. I hope I can help.
Okay, advancement.
Looks like it's time for a promotion. Due to your performance, I name you Journeyman of the Fighters Guild.
Oops. Yep, gotta get all that EXP. Contracts.
You're needed in Coral. Report to Belena Dantan. She's got some duties for you to take care of. Bye.
Time to get a Coral.
Good morning.
Hello.
Okay. Unfinished business. Okay.
Well.
Oh, welcome, K-Crazy, 12.
Renaud Dumais has terrible memory. We've met many times.
Where is she?
So I heard. Bye. Goodbye. Oh. Hello.
Oh, there you are.
Greetings. I see you've been keeping yourself busy. This is good. I believe it's time for you to perform some duties for your guild.
Yes, duties.
We are a brotherhood, a family. What affects one of us affects us all. Fighting, drunkenness, dereliction of duty are not tolerated. I would like you to speak with Modrin Orion. He will assign you any duties that are currently pending. Good luck to you.
Okay.
This is quite odd. Raymond, who I've bumped into several times in Coral, acted like I was a complete stranger. Also, he seems sober, which is a refreshing change. Usually, Reynold is stumbling around Coral.
Me not pronouncing something is pretty common and easy.
None of my business. Just do your job.
There he is, isn't he?
Ready for duty?
Yes.
What do you want? I suppose you've come looking for duties, huh?
Yes, I have duties.
Duties for you. Fine. I'll speak slowly so you can keep up. I want you to contact.
Magler?
He's one of your Fighters Guild brothers, but he's defaulted on a contract. We can't allow that. Makes us all look bad.
Ah. Defaulted.
He didn't finish out a contract in Skindrod. Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. He's raw like you. Go and find out what's wrong with him. Yes, Magler. Find him. See why he defaulted. I swear, I've scraped things off the bottom of my boots that were smarter than you.
Hey, I'm just here trying to get as much optional dialogue as possible.
Don't just stand there. Move.
Skingrad. Oh, this is. Apparently, I stole something.
Here's the procedure.
What do you?
When did I commit a crime? Oh my God, do I have any infamy? No.
Do your job. Why are you?
Move. I guess we just quick travel to Skingrad. Look around, see what's going on.
What can I do for you? You need some place?
I'll take it.
Okay then. It's upstairs.
Bagler.
Oh, him. He's been around. Mostly at the West Weald, staring at the bottom of a...
Thank you.
You too.
Let's get back up. First time. First try. Before we go inquire further, you can buy more spells from the, from whoever sells spells over in, this chapel.
Yes. Greeting. Blessings of the night.
Okay, it's you. Major wounds. Oh, do I oh, you still restore real power and I already have that. Okay. Oh no, I don't. There we go. There we go. Use that as much mysticism EXP as we can.
Hello.
Actually, okay.
What?
Oh, there you are.
What is it, brother? They send you to find me? I'm Maglia.
Okay. Defaulted.
I suppose so. I'm not paid enough to do the job. I was supposed to find Brennus Astus' journal.
Brennus Astus' journal?
My job. They said it was in Fallen Rock. You ever been in there? Didn't think so. I'm not going back. Not for that kind of money. If you care that much, you go find it. The contract's yours. It's not worth it for what the guild is paying. I've got a family to think about.
Okay. Good to know.
Whatever.
Okay, it's over there. Okay, so looks like, oh, so far this way. Yes, just a few times over. Yeah, through this gate. What are stats? Mysticism, I think, is intelligence. What is mysticism based off of? Intelligence. Oh yeah, we want at least 25 to get to use certain spells. Leveling stats in Oblivion. Okay, so I know nothing of this area, so. Place, right? Yep, Fallen Rock Cave. Ouch, that rock landed right on his dick. Ooh, silver ruby ring. Okay. Oh, I can see why you don't want to come here, dude. I don't have I can cure disease himself. I don't have enough magic, do I? Okay, so I do need a lot more levels in intelligence. A dwarven helm. Defense, and now I kind of look stupid, but I don't care. Okay, fully healed. I totally forgot to buy more repair hammers. Oh, this might be bad. I need a better fire spell. Oh, I can also kind of spam this one. Take your flesh. Find nothing of use. Whoa, what was that? Yeah, it's animation locked up there. Oh, it's just gotta create potion so that we have money and diligence EXP. Athletics have leveled up. We'll get a level this episode. Nice. leveled up. Where is my... Oh. Starlight. Get some additional lighting in here. Oh. Found why he wanted to do it now. Oop. Hold on, ghosts. Nope. There we go. Nope. There we go. I'll get to you. Hold on. Die. Oh no! They're doing fatigue damage, which is causing me to fall over. Come on, your ghosts. Okay, I should have some kind of restore fatigue potions. Oh god, a skeleton guardian. And he's dual wielding. I think the item is just considered a shield because of, I don't have that dual wield mod installed. Hold on. I'm checking that back real quick. Yeah, for some reason, Oblivion doesn't like it, isn't, like, playing some animations. Disarmed. Heal. Wait, I have greater. Come on, where's my still magic potions? Heal. Okay. What the hell is that item he was using as a shield? Oh well. Well, this ball mace does 7 damage compared to my silver axe is 5. Okay, it's still stronger. Okay, cool. That's good to have, a new weapon. Potion of invisibility. Don't know how often we'll need that, but yeah. Oof. need to eventually make my way down there. God, that one more damage is like more than I thought it would be. Nice pushing sorcery. Then switch to flare because this. I've been neglecting my destruction. Should probably level willpower some. Given the fact that it affects magic regeneration. Just a dead zombie. Various studies on the fun of Zero to help bring accessory scholar. Much of the stern has become unreadable. So Grad appears less aggressive than counterparts and various other references. They are proclivant in old parts of Zero, typically at home in basements, dwellings, caves, ruins, or grasslands. They are known to carry diseases and their bites are painful, illegible. Once thought to be intelligent, they are social creatures, often in groups number 20 or more, the largest male dominates his clan structure and seems to have breeding rights with all females of reproductive age. Yoga males will often challenge the older dominant males in the fight to the death. Their horns locked, the two miniatures will wrestle until one can no longer continue this often missing. Calling abilities by many of the so-called armors, but it's the so-called land draw. Actually, in relation to their sea-dwelling draw, there certainly seems to be similarities in morphology, especially in the region of the head and thorax. If they produce the same draw rocks found in aquatic creatures, however, while true draws are known to be cunning, even intelligence, these land draws demonstrate none of the same intelligence. They're violent and aggressive, killing indiscriminately. Some believe them to be Djigorgians, perhaps related to the spider dredger. That, however, is not the opinion of this researcher. It appears more likely that the land draw exists in relative to the true draw, perhaps an ancestor from far back the evolution timeline. Missing much has been made of the fact that trolls can be killed only by application of fire, whether this is by spell or torch. This is, in fact, a myth. Trolls do seem to have a weak. Is to fire and fire-based spells and fantastic ability to generate tissues, but they can be killed by conventional means. Would you note, however, that trolls should not. The rest is general is unreadable. Okay. I found Brennus Artis's journal. I should either speak with Malgor or tell Morse that the contract is now complete. I think, I actually don't know what the split reward for this is. I think, as I said, I'm unfamiliar with, Oblivion's, Writer's Guild stuff. Cure Major Wounds. Oh. Weapon has no effect. Okay. This is why you always keep a silver weapon on you in Oblivion. Potions of gear respite. Fatigue. Come on. Take that ectoplasm. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, go around the corner there. Come on, get that chick just quite over. There we go. I'm just gonna quick travel back to Skingrad.
Still around. I've told you.
Yep, here's the journal. Got it.
Tell him what you.
What? Oh, good old Oblivion. Crashing.
You're still around. You found it, huh? Good work, I guess. Well, take it back to Orin then. He can pay you on the contract. Tell him what you want about me.
What time you did that?
I'm not trying to shirk my duty, but it used to be two or three men would be on this. I like the guild, but I've got a family.
The only difference between rewards is, one will give you more fame, and our fame is already looking pretty good. And he's right. Something like that should be a three-man group. We only got by because we had silver weapons. A silver weapon. Let's level up. Rest 7 hours. You've reached level 9. So that's how it works. You plod along, putting one foot right before the other. Look up and suddenly there you are, right where you wanted to be. Kind of a meh level, but that should help us some more.
Recruitment is down.
118. We need 130 something.
Why are you talking to me? You've got the journal. Good. So what happened in Skinner?
He didn't default.
He didn't. This doesn't sit well with me. Not well at all. Still, the job got done. Let's hope your friend Maggie has learned a lesson here.
Duties.
Back for more work, are you? Good. Some of our boys are causing trouble in Leon. Looks bad for the guild. Some of your brothers have been getting rowdy at the local tavern. I've got no problem with cutting loose, but I don't like it when we all look bad. You're looking for Relian, Vantus Prelius, and Dubok Groshaw. I haven't had any trouble with them before, so find out what's going on.
Got it. But okay.